The next inductee helped lead the Catamount women's track and field team to 2 America East titles and 1 New England title in her final 2 seasons on campus. She was a 3-time America East track and field all-conference selection from 1999 to 2001 and earned all New England honors all 4 years of her standout career at UVM. She was a 2-time conference champion in the long jump and was also crowned the 1999 New England outdoor long jump champion. During her time with the Catamounts, she was a member of the 4x100m and 4x200m relay teams that still hold school records in both events. She currently ranks top 5 at UVM in 7 different events. She secured 16 different top 3 finishes in America East Championship competition in 4 years and accomplished the same feat 5 times during New England Championship meets. Our third inductee of the night is Kate Goodchild, who will be introduced by former coach Ed Kuziak.
She had a real positive attitude about everything. Behind the smile and this wonderful personality was a vicious competitor. And I think that she was one of those athletes that just hated to lose. I think that she hated to lose more than she liked winning. And that was something that we noticed immediately. And it was a type of a person that you could kind of build a team around. She had the capabilities as a sprinter, as a jumper, and on the relays to really do well. In the process of developing, John Wooden had a great comment, a great basketball coach from UCLA, and he said that a great way to make your team better is to make yourself better. And I think that was the process that she undertook while she was at UVM. And she just got better and better and better and took on more and more responsibility. And I think that type of leadership is contagious. And we knew that in order to win a championship, we had to start off early and we had to start off strong. And she was the one that the pressure was on to really do that. And I never once saw her not perform right to the highest level because the pressure was on her shoulders. She had to do it. And then if she did it, then the rest of the teammates would look at it and say, we're in it. When we won that first America East Championship at Northeastern, I mean, she could run any number of 7 events in that meet. Matter of fact, she even high jumped in that meet and scored. So she could run the 100, the 200, she could run the both hurdles. She could run on the 4x1, the 4x2, the 4x4. She could long jump. She was a really great athlete. You know, and the thing about it is that, you know, when you look at her, as good an athlete as she was, she was a better person.